All right, so this is 91.52. Here's the neighborhood. All right, so let's go in. So you still have a nice sized front porch and some landscaping. So here's your front door. And this one's got, so this is pergo, not tile. Oh, that's a nice feature. So when you walk in, you've got this nice little trade area. And then immediately to the left, you've got like a little transom. So your laundry room, nice and big. Garage. We do have pull down stairs, which is nice. Here's your coat closet. Alright, so the back door, the front door is behind me. So you've got another hallway. Here's your living area. And then your kitchen. And then your eat-in area, and that has your door to your outside space. We'll go out there in a minute. All right, so your counters, there's no black splash on this one, but they might be putting one in, I don't know. But you've got Kenmore appliances. I'll take a look at your, so same size pantry. And there's soft clothes. Dishwasher. All right. So this must be your master. This one has crown molding in the ceiling too. So you've got carpet, and it's fluffy. They have nice padding underneath this. And your master bathroom. It's the same granite that's in the kitchen. This is really big space. So there is a glass door, and then the rest is all tiled out. And you've got your toilet. And another nice size closet. It is carpeted. And then all the light switches in this house are that, the flat kind of switch. All right, so front door was back through there. kitchen, and then behind that was your garage and laundry room. Living area. Let's go look outside real quick. So this is a much larger patio, covered patio space. And then it's also fenced. I'll need to see if this one has a sprinkler system, but it does already have little termite traps, if you want to call it that. Let's go look on this side. So there's your front. So there's a sprinkler. Okay, so front door. Now we're gonna go on to this side. So here's the front of the house. We've got bedroom one, fan, front window. Nice size closet. This is again at the front of the house. AC. And here's your light in here, and they did a different color on the ceiling. It's gray. And then your kids' bathroom. Nice bright window. Then back out to the hallway. And you've got a nice big size linen closet. And then this bedroom is your back bedroom, side bedroom. Same kind of closet space.